Spotlight, over-the-air testing. How can real-world signals be emulated?
Hello there. When it comes to vehicle safety with autonomous cars, environmental sensors like cameras or radar sensors that help the car perceive its environment play an increasingly crucial role. While development processes still keep being improved by virtualization technology, the final hardware still needs to be validated on its own. Now, for some systems, like conventional camera systems, it is fairly easy to set up a suitable test environment. The visual appearance of a car, of a traffic environment, and of objects can fairly easily be projected in order to resemble a real-world traffic scenario to test the camera, at least in the camera's eyes. But what if it comes to test over-the-air a radar sensor in a lab environment? How to simulate radar signals from very short distances up to very large distances, let's say up to a few hundred meters? This is where the new dSPACE automotive radar test system, in short DARTS, come into play. DARTS is the ideal solution for fast and precise testing of radar sensors over the air in a lab environment by simulating a radar target with a given speed, distance, and radar cross-section. The DARTS module picks up the radar signal from the sensor, generates an internal corresponding echo, and transmits it back to the sensor under test. By controlling the delay, frequency, and amplitude of the signal, the output signal matches the calculated and intended distance, speed, and size of the simulated object. This way, DARTS can simulate targets at distances of up to 1,000 meters with an accuracy of less than 1 millimeter and with a maximum speed of roughly 700 kilometers per hour. The dynamic range of 80 dB enables to simulate targets of very different sizes, like large vehicles, a truck for instance, or smaller targets, like a pedestrian or animals. These parameters can all be changed by making use of the TCP/IP remote control interface in order to change them in real time, or by making use of the web-based graphical user interface. In combination with the world's smallest radar radio frequency front end, DARTS provides an easy and efficient way for testing your radar systems in a lab environment. Do you have any specific questions about DARTS? Or do you want to test DARTS in combination with your radio sensor? Just drop us an email.
dSPACE, your partner in simulation and validation.